it's hitting something. Clutch, it goes away right away. And as soon as I let the clutch engage, it's right back there. This is not part of the exhaust. Decelerate, it goes away. So I'm just gonna up and down on the throttle lightly. Now all that's in first gear, it happens in every gear. Here's second. Some other vibration, I don't know what the hell that is. My coffee cup, that ain't it. In second gear, it's the same click, 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 but it's a little deeper. Well, maybe it's not deeper, it's about the same. It doesn't do it when you just rev. What I mean by that is, if in neutral and I take the engine up in RPMs, it doesn't do this. And as the car warms up, it gets harder and harder to hear it, but it never goes away. So now it's still there, but it's definitely not as loud as it was when I started the car cold. right back home.